When you hear of fluoride, do you immediately associate it with dental health? It can be found in toothpaste, mouthwash, and other dental hygiene products. In fact, it's great at preventing cavities due to its anti-enzymatic and antimicrobial action, eliminating bacteria and keeping them from multiplying. Due to this, it's not only found in oral hygiene products, but it's also added to potable water. This practice has become controversial, and some countries have banned it since they don't think it's safe for our health. Although it's effective at fighting cavities, many researchers question the necessity to add it to our drinking water, since this is considered to be self-medication and could have negative consequences on our health. In today's video, we're going to show you some of the potential harmful effects related to excessive fluoride consumption. Accelerates aging. Fluoride has the power to accelerate the aging processes of the body, as well as stimulate the degradation of collagen, the main protein needed to maintain our skin, bones, tendons, cartilage, and teeth. Causes thyroid problems. Excessive fluoride in the body, whether it has been ingested through food, water, or oral hygiene products, can also reduce our thyroid functions, which creates a greater risk of developing diseases such as hypothyroidism or hyperthyroidism. Increases the risk of cancer. A 1977 study compared rates of cancer cases in cities that use fluoride in water and others without fluoridation. In cities where the water contained fluoride, a 10% increase in cancer-caused deaths was observed. Meanwhile, there was no increased incidence of the disease in cities that did not fluoridate water during the same period. Promotes genetic damage. Many experts regard fluoride as a compound capable of altering the immune system, making our body attack itself, causing what we call autoimmune disease and genetic damage. Causes impact on white blood cells. Fluoride can also negatively impact white blood cells, compromising their ability to fight and destroy bacteria in the body. Reduces intelligence. Some studies performed on children have shown that when exposed to large amounts of fluoride, this compound affected their central nervous systems, not only during pregnancy, but also in their early years, resulting in impaired intelligence. Causes osteoporosis. Experts believe that exposure to 1 ppm of fluoride in the water can cause a decrease in bone strength and elasticity, leading to osteoporosis. As you can see, excessive fluoride can be very harmful to our body. Stay connected because in the next videos, we'll teach you some natural tips and alternatives to reduce your exposure to fluoride. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.